joined here by our two Allies, Allyson Crisp and Allie Jo Spear, and I appreciate you two joining us today.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for having us.
All right, and so it's a interesting year. You know, sometimes you have zero seniors, sometimes you have a lot of seniors, and this year we have only one senior, and Allyson Crisp. And Allyson, first of all, just kind of touch base on what that means to you going into your last game here on Thursday.
Definitely sad, because it's playing in college has been really incredible. It's not something that everyone gets to do, and I am the first person in my family to go to college for athletics. Yeah, so I'm the first person in my family to go to college for athletics. Like, my dad and my uncle, they're all super smart, and they all went for academics, and so it's been really cool to bring that into my family and, like, bring the athletic side into my family, where it's been more, like, musical or academic, and so my parents had a lot of fun with it. They've definitely been my biggest fans since, like, fifth grade, when I first started playing, kid sports volleyball. And so that's kind of heartbreaking for them and for me, just to be my very, very last game ever after such a long time, because college went by so fast. But I think that it was good.
You know, you think back to, you know, having three different stops. You know, that's a unique, unique situation for you, too. And you think back to, like, Hart College, you know, two-time All-American there. You go to Eastern Oregon, you know, sixth in the nation in blocks. You led the conference there. And here you've done, you know, well high in hitting percentage, you know, lead our team in blocks. Yeah. When you think about that, how have each stop kind of helped you throughout your career?
So definitely at Clark, I learned how to block properly. And I had a lot of amazing people on my team backing me up, like, our team was centered around blocking, and so our back row, you would not have liked it because you wouldn't have dug anything. but that's where I learned how to block and how to be actually more athletic, because I am kind of tall and, like, lengthy, and so I really grew into my body that year. And then moving on from there, Eastern Oregon, they really taught me how to hit better. And everyone on my team was amazing. They were incredible athletes, and it was also a blocking-centered team, and so it was really cool to be up there blocking with those other amazing blockers. And the coaching was amazing at both those schools. And this year it's been really interesting because we do have so many young athletes on our team that are also incredible, and they're really good at blocking and hitting as well. And so it's really cool to see, like, the different levels and the talents. I kind of got to sample junior college, NAIA, and now D2, and so it's been really fun, actually. Like, I didn't plan on transferring so much, but I'm really glad I did, because I got to meet a lot of awesome people and have a lot of amazing coaching.
And how about you, Allie Jo? You know, being on the back row, you guys both came in this year together, you know, transferring in. What have you seen from Allyson throughout this season?
Man, it's been awesome. It's been a lot. I feel like we've really had to work with each other and adjust with each other. And it's been fun. We both compete on the court a lot, so we have fun feeding off of each other's energy, and that's been awesome. But yeah, we're definitely going to miss her. It's a hard energy to replace.
Yeah.
And but it's exciting. It's exciting to see what's next and that you'll be there supporting us.
Oh, yeah.
So we'll support you.
I'm going to be there every game next week.
All right. Well, thanks, ladies. Really appreciate you taking the time today.
Yeah, thanks. Thank you. Yeah.